Let me drive. I won't make a fool out of you.
Oh, King Richard, you rum runner's dream. The swiftest of outlaws I've ever seen. Your checkered flag waving so high in esteem till no one can catch you at all.
When I'm driving, I got a guy on the radio who talks to me. I can't see him, but he talks to me.
The master mechanic gave you what you need, survival on instinct, a heart that don't bleed, the winning tradition of a vanishing...
No, he didn't slam you, he didn't bump you, he didn't nudge you, he rubbed you, and rubbing, son, is racing.
Don't own a shelf, never go no place, till all I've got left is staring at these lonely walls.
When you shift the gear, and that little needle on the tack goes into the red and reads 9,000 RPM, that's bad.
Time can erase, and God only knows how you feel.
I'm going to give you an engine low to the ground, extra big oil pan to cut the wings from underneath you. It'll give you 30 to 40 more horsepower. I'm going to give you a fuel line that will hold an extra gallon of gas. I'm gonna shave half an inch off you and shake you like a bullet.
But it don't come as easy as you make it look. Cause a man in a sunshade can never slow down without somebody sneaking around, stealing your crown. From a dirt track in Charlotte to the Daytona line, your life flying by you, you don't even mind. The world loves a winner, and you show them all how easy the king gets it done. King Richard, just look out below. Some punk on your bumper, you're running too slow. And one day you're older, the next thing you know, your races are already run. Oh, King Richard, man that's trying to ditch you.
There's nothing I can't do with the race car.